Here's a quick look at how easy it is to print and encode RFID tags on-site. The on-site printable RFID tags let you attach dynamic variable information to your assets on demand. It fits in small places and uses a patented inlay design and passive RFID technology to obtain incredible read ranges on a variety of materials. The tag's construction and customizable adhesive options makes for reliable tag performance no matter the application or printing environment. Today's RFID printers offer easy mechanical operation. Sato's CL4NX printer features an exclusive cloning feature to provide customers with the exact settings needed for printing their RFID tags on site. Using cloned settings lets you simply load and print as needed, eliminating configuration errors and speeding up the printing process. Your first step is installing the cloned printer settings. With the printer powered up, insert the USB drive with the cloned package file into the USB connector on the front of the printer. The Install Package screen will appear, prompting you to install the package file. Press the right soft button to install the settings. The Updating screen shows the status of the process of installing the package file. When finished downloading, the printer reboots. You can remove the USB drive after the printer reboots. When asked to install again, decline by pressing the left soft button. Now, load the tags and media. First, load the ribbon. Start at the ribbon supply spindle. Pass the ribbon below the print head. Wind the ribbon counterclockwise to the ribbon rewind spindle and grip sheet. Then, load the tags. Turn the knob counterclockwise to release the media guide and pull it away. Make sure the roll is all the way in. Push the guide against the roll. Pass the tags below the media damper and media sensor guide. You may need to adjust the sensor. Make sure that the end of the media extends out the front of the printer. Press the print head down until the headlock lever is locked. Time to close the printer cover. Then you're ready to print. We advise printing and encoding a single label to test calibration. Remember to put the printer into online mode to print. Watch for tags marked void, as they will not read. Once tested, you're ready to produce your RFID tags on site. That was a quick start to printing RFID tags on site.